job. It's Hollywood. If they make money, they know we have another film project. That's it. Other places, women, you know, I won't say dominate, but are hugely important. In my life, as the father of four daughters, and I hope you would be a feminist. I think that's a hugely important thing. But the Brooklyn Bridge film, the first one, was completed by a heretofore Victorian housewife who took over the construction when her husband was in the Shakers. My second film was about a celibate sect in which women had equal roles and equal rights for the first time in American history. They're also pacifists. We had sections in almost every film. We did a film called Elizabeth Cady's Inn and Susan B. Anthony, Not For Ourselves Alone, about the women's movement, which won a Peabody Award. I can't go home and show my face unless you're representing it, and I think you'll find one of the most extraordinarily interesting figures in all of American history is Eleanor Roosevelt when you see this. So I'm with you 100%. The problem is definitely out there, and what you describe requires you, unfortunately, like African Americans, to just go the extra mile in a world that has been, in almost every respect, dominated completely by men, which means you have to sort of prove yourself and prove yourself again before you even reach the same level of the sort of the journeyman hack guys.